Howdy there, guys and gals. Today's episode, we hit the trails again. Fortunately, I woke up this morning with another flat tire, the same one that I replaced yesterday. Don't worry, I threw some wind back into it. How much longer before these military tires surrender again? I'm like 20 years old. FYI, the sidewalls on this tire were perfect yesterday. Not so great anymore.
Thank you.
Ryan. But if he pulls, you're going up. If you go back, it's just gonna hang up your skid plate. Well, Rowdy Ryan has gone ahead and turtled himself. Look good off road, turtle. He's into it, buddy. There he goes. Popped out, no problem. Of course, the Dodge whispered to the rescue. The Jeep has turtled. It's the mud that's killing us. Do y'all want a tug?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Yep, it's the dang mud. Alright, Rowdy Ryan recovering the Jeep. Yep, up and over. Easy peasy.
Yeah, I'm gonna go right where Larry's standing. I'm gonna try.
keep making it look easy. I don't feel so bad. Even the Jeep didn't make that turn. We all had to do the Texas 5-point turn here.
He's learning. This is his first time.
Oh, fantastic. Great place to learn.
I think he's going to buy a Jeep off of the guys.
I don't blame him. Engineer, back to camera duty. Y'all be sure and tell Larry in the comments section thank you for filming so much. Because honestly, if he didn't film, all y'all would be looking at is dash camera the whole time. Well, Larry the engineer's camera heated up again. I'm gonna give him mine. Hey Larry! That's gonna do it for today's episode. Stick around, see what else I could break, or another tire I could slash. Death Charger really needs new tires.